Hello dear students, welcome to the online class. Today is the 10th December 2020. In today's class, we will start the new lesson, that is lesson number 11, money. Okay dear students, so we already know about money. We use money for daily purpose. Okay, we need money to buy things. Understand? Let us study about money. Coins and notes. In today's class, we will study about coins and notes. Here are some coins and notes. Observe each and write its value. Here they given some coins and notes. Here you have to observe that coins and you have to write the its value. Okay, this is 1 rupee coin. See here, this is 1 rupee coin. Dear students, have you seen the coins? 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coins. Have you seen? See here, this is 1 rupee coin. Yes, this is 1 rupee coin and this is 2 rupees coin. Okay, and this is 5 rupees coin. Dear students, this is 1 rupee coin, this is 2 rupees coin and this is 5 rupees coin. How much its value is? 1 rupee 1. This rupees 2, this rupees 5. Like that, this is also a coin of 10 rupee, rupees 10, and this is 25 paisa. See here, this is 25 paisa. This is the front side and this is back side. Okay, this is 25 paisa and this is 50 paisa. This is 50 paisa. These coins are not valid now, because these coins are valid, not valid now. Only 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin and 5 rupees coin, 10 rupees coin are running now. Okay, this is 50 paisa and this is 25 paise. Understand? See here, this is 50 paise, this is 50 paise. Understand? Okay, this is 50 paise, this is 1 rupee. Okay, and this is 2 rupees and this is 5 rupees. Okay, this is front side and this is back side. See here, this is also front side and back side. Okay, like that. See here, this is front side, this is back side, and this is front side and this is back side. Understand? Okay, next, this is 10 rupee coin. Here they given notes. Here this is 1 rupee note, rupee 1, and this is 2 rupee note, 2 rupees, and this is 5 rupees note, rupees 5, and this is 10 rupee note. These notes are not valid now. Okay, see here, 1 rupee and 2 rupees notes are not valid now. This is 10 rupees note. Okay, this is 10 rupee note. This is, see here. Understand? Okay, next, this is 20 rupees note. 20 rupees note. See, this is 10 rupee note, this is 20 rupee, and this is 50 rupees, and this is 100 rupees. Okay, ask your parents to show the notes of value 20, 50, 100, 500 and 2000. Understand? This is rupees 500, this is rupees 2000. Understand? Okay, next page. How many rupees in all? Here they given to add the notes and coins. Here add the value of each coin and note. What is the cost of each item? They given some items here and this side they given notes and coins. Here you have to add all notes and coins and write the value of the item. This is a 5 rupees coin. 5 rupees coin means 5 plus 5 10, 10 plus 10 20, 20 plus 10 30. The ice cream cost is rupees 30. And here is peanuts are there. What is the value of peanut? 10 plus 10 20, rupees 20. Next, here popcorn is there. 5 plus 5 10, 10 plus 2 12, 12 plus 2 14, 14 plus 1 15. Popcorn value is 15. And this is sandwich. 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 10, 18. this is 18, sandwich is 18. And this is milk, 5 plus 10, 15, 15 plus 10, 25. Milk is rupees 25. Understand dear students, in next class we will continue with the same concept money. Okay, thank you.